What if I told you that failure is the secret ingredient to success? Shocking, isn't it? Stay tuned as we unravel this paradox. Greetings, fearless visionaries. I know what you're thinking. Failure? Triumph? Surely two concepts don't belong together. But today, I'm here to challenge that notion and flip the script. We live in a society that paints failure with broad negative strokes. It's seen as an end, a closed door, a sign that we're not good enough. But this perspective is flawed. What if failure in all its raw and uncomfortable glory is the secret ingredient to success? Let's redefine our understanding of failure. I challenge you to view it not as a symbol of defeat, but as a wise teacher, a stepping stone towards greatness. Imagine this. Each failure is a chance to learn, adapt, grow stronger. Consider Thomas Edison. He didn't fail 1,000 times at inventing the light bulb. He simply found 1,000 ways that didn't work. Each misstep brought him closer to his eureka moment. Now let's discuss how we can harness the power of failure for personal growth. Step 1. Feel, then release. Experience your emotions fully when faced with failure, but don't let them consume you. Process them, then let them go. Step 2. Assess, learn, and grow. Analyze the situation objectively. Use the lessons learned to refine your strategy. Step 3. Cultivate a growth mindset. Reframe your mindset to see failure as a stepping stone, not a stumbling block. Step 4. Plan and execute based on your newfound insights. Create a fresh plan of action. Step 5. Keep pushing forward. Don't let failure halt your progress. Use it as fuel to propel you forward. Fearless visionaries, the true victory lies not in never failing but in rising every time we fall. It lies in transforming each setback into a comeback. So let's not fear failure. Let's embrace it, learn from it, and triumph over it. Your journey to success starts here.